We have military lines of communications. We are able to communicate with Russia in different ways, as NATO and as allies, but I cannot go into the details of exactly what kind of contact there have been over the last 24 hours.
Deutsche Welle and beyond.